You think you're original? You ain't original. You were programmed to be you. You're a slave and you don't even know it. Shit you think of ain't even your thoughts. Let's step out the box for a minute. Yo, how do we know if God exists? How do we know it's positive? Are you the definition of an angel or the opposite? If you lost your wallet and I found it, I would not commit to stealing it. But if the tables turn, then you would pocket it. See, I've been me for so long, but I still don't know who Hopsin is. How come I'm the one my teachers used to have a problem with? I show my music to different labels, they ain't too fond of it. But in the underground, I seem to get so many compliments. Say my name and it's like people get afraid and shook. But if you take a look, you'll see I'm nothing like an angry crook. I'm learning hands-on, you busy with your face and books. I'm here to benefit the world so heaven's where we're safely put. I'm not a devil, not speaking in tongues. I just want to touch your heart, I try to reach it in songs. I'm from where a child's future's on the streets with the bums. Because it's hard to become something so unique where I'm from.
When the sun is down, nocturnal rainbows are in the air so high. It may seem so that I can't see, but the darkness provides the light for me. I don't wanna be lonely, and the moon is my only homie. But there's a higher power than show me. Instead of nocturnal rainbows,
Obama's president. So, what's it represent? Just because the niggas half black don't mean he's ever sent. You're clueless to evidence, and all the minds he's messing with. His charming smile hasn't got my ass about this death of shit. Frontin' like he's truly Jesus, and all you fools believe it. The change he's making isn't good, that's just how you conceived it. It's like we all broken than ever. It's due to reasons dealing with self-beneficial plans and the movement he's with. Illuminati, or whatever the fuck they go by. They're the reason weird shit happens, and we don't know why. Why did Michael Jackson start his tour then have to go die? How did rap music go from really good to so dry? Real artists get shelved and whack ones get famous. To leave masses brainless, a smart mind is dangerous. In their eyes, there probably ain't no real shit in your playlist. You just a product of what the government has created.
When the sun is down, nocturnal rainbows are in the air so high. It may seem so that I can't see, but the darkness
smart, and we know it's bad and good for us. But yet when you got offered some marijuana, you took a puff. Your brain's a fucking powerhouse. But what, that wasn't good enough? It's people like you who talk that shoulda, coulda, woulda stuff. You probably threw your life away, cause you would rather get high with no license or car, so you bum rides to get by, saying I shoulda did this, or I shouldn't have hung with this guy. I'm broke as fuck, my rent's high. Oh, I shoulda realized I ain't being cruel with these situations that I address. I more than likely could be someone you admire, yes. But it's because the blood, sweat, and all the time that I invest. We play the same game, difference is you never try your best. You don't have a skill, you set yourself up for a higher mess. I work around the clock, you slack off for lots of time to rest. Keep bullshitting till your life is gone, cause living's naturally hell. You have to work to put a smile on.
Down, nocturnal rainbows are in the air so high. Nocturnal rainbows are in the air so high. It may seem so that I can't see, but the darkness provides the light for me. I don't wanna be lonely, and the moon is my only homie. If there's a higher power, then show me. Instead of nocturnal rainbows.